cooking hack to make the best crispy potato pancakes. Take your dough ball, toss it in the flour, make it into a small pit the size of your palm. Take your stuffing, put it in, start closing it. Using a rolling pin, just roll it out. Perfect even coverage of your stuffing all across. On it goes on a hot skillet with some oil till it's golden brown. And then it's ready to serve and eat with either mango pickle or yogurt.